Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I get the following error notification while I try to log in my Epic Games launcher, and it shows, sorry, the credentials you are using are invalid or have not been stored for offline use. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, I try to force close this Epic Games launcher via task manager. So once you done these processes, just open your run command prompt. So here you can type %localappdata% and then hit to enter. And it shows some folders. So here you can locate that Epic Games launcher folder and simply click to open it. And then click to access the saved folder. So here you can press web cache folder. So friends, just delete all the files and folders from this web cache folder. So once you've done this process, just close all the windows and also check it if your internet connection is OX or not, and then open your Epic Games launcher. So before moving to log in your Epic Games, just press this gear icon, and then I try to check it if this Epic Games launcher have any issue or not. So by simply press troubleshoot, but unfortunately it does not show any issues, so no problem. So here I try to log in my Epic Games launcher by using the Epic Games email ID and password. So finally you can see now my Epic Games account is successfully linked with this launcher, and this time it does not show any other issues. But if this trick maybe not works, just log in this Epic Games by using your Facebook account details. So I hope these methods will fix your Epic Games login problems. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.